on my way to the jewelry shop to pick up the ring. There she is, the big surprise. I wonder what's inside that thing. Jordan's dad for his blessing and taking Jordan's hand in marriage. Here goes.
Hey Jason.
Hey Ed, how are you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good. You got a minute?
Absolutely.
So, the reason I'm calling, and I'm not very good with this kind of stuff, and obviously this is my first time, but I was wondering if I could have your blessing in taking Jordan's hand in marriage.
No.
No, absolutely not.
I'll break your knee.
Oh, I figured that was coming. Oh, that is awesome. That is awesome.
But after you heal, absolutely.
Oh, that is good news. Oof, my heart's just pounding right now.
We'd love for you. We'd love for you to marry your daughter.
That is awesome. Good news. My heart's pounding. Oofta. That is good.
Are you at work?
I am working, yep.
Well, what the hell
are
you doing on the phone?
Oh, I got time, so I figured I'd use it wisely.
Absolutely.
And you said you're with Shelly or no?
Pardon?
Are you with Shelly?
No, she took off about 15 minutes ago and headed into the football game, but you're more than welcome to give her a call.
Yeah, I was going to give her a call. and see if she answers.
Yep. Call her up. I just struck out with Ed. Huh?
Oh, I'm going to. I'm going to see what her reaction is. Oh, that's going to be awesome.
Well, good for you. Good for you, Jason.
Yeah.
We've been expecting it. We're looking forward to it. I'm excited.
Good. Me too.
Good honors. You know, I mean, it's, I kind of look at it as gaining a son that I never had. So,
absolutely.
I'm kind of looking forward to it.
Awesome. Well, I appreciate it, Ed.
Yeah, absolutely.
All right. Well, take care.
All right, bye.
All right, bye. Woo!
Time's been ticking, hearts are running. Think that Cupid's up to something. You ask me how I feel, I say nothing. But lately colors seem so bright, and the stars light up the night. My feet, they feel so light. I'm ignoring all the signs, I keep on fronting. Yeah, I stay bluffing. I keep you wondering, keep you hunting for my loving. But I crave us hugging. Yeah, I stay stubborn, cause I can't admit that you got all the strings and know just how to tug 'em. I think I'm in love again. It's pacing, I'm confused, I'm dazing. I saw something I never seen in you. It's got me shaking, I must be hallucinating. I hear it happens, I'm just saying. Babe, I'm just saying. Someone give me some paper, someone give me some crayons. I'm feeling like a child, I need something to play on. I'm trying hard to trust you when you say give me your hand. Baby, I'm falling, I hope you catch me when I.
You don't twitch your toe, you owe me $5. I take $5 to cut your toe, okay? Okay, $5.
Something's wrong, I can see. Save the lies I won't believe. You can be honest, you can be honest with me. So come on and run away. My lungs, my air, the oxygen I breathe.
That's awesome.
No way with me. You're hiding things you'll never show. You're showing things that you don't know. More than hope, I still believe that you are the honest, you are the honest in me.
Right? I'm into the kitty.
And run away with me. You are the my lungs, my air, the oxygen I breathe. So come on and run away with me. When you finally find the words to say, will I be there to lift your weight so you don't sink inside yourself again? And with these hands I will build you up, to break you down, to show you love, so you don't have to be the one to run away. So come on and run.
Thank you.
am yours.
I met you in the dark, you lit me up.
Now I'm going to call Shelly and tell her that I struck out with Ed and she's my only hope. Here it goes.
Me to stay over. I said I already told you. I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you'd never know. So I played it cool when I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never saw
you. She's screening my calls. Scratch that, she's calling me back. Hi, Shelly.
Hi, Jason. Did I just miss a call from you?
You certainly did. How are you?
I'm doing good. I hope something, I hope everything's okay.
Everything is good. You got a minute?
Yep, I do.
Alright, so I struck out with...
Talk louder than normal.
Alright, I struck out with Ed, so now I have to call you, okay? So... The reason I'm calling is I was wondering if I could have your blessing in taking Jordan's hand in marriage.
Oh,
yeah. Well, that's good news. That's good news.
You're finally gonna do it, huh?
Yeah, after 8 years, I suppose we're not getting any younger, right?
Well, no, not really.
No, and I was just...
And it's not like you haven't had just a few hints from Jordan.
Exactly. Exactly. Yeah, he did. He's like, no. And then something about breaking my kneecaps, and then as soon as my kneecaps healed, then he would give me his blessings. I thought that was awesome.
Yeah, he's never going to forget that one, is he?
Nope, never.
Well, good. Well, congratulations, I guess. Well, I'm pretty sure she'll say yes, but...
Well, I hope so.
Yeah, well, how neat.
Yeah.
Cool. You guys will have to let us know how and when you did it.
Yeah, we'll keep you in the loop.
Okay, sounds good.
All right, thanks, Shelly.
All right, we'll talk to you later.
All right, bye-bye.
All right, bye-bye.
I got two yeses. Let's do this thing.
This over you. Now everybody knows that it's just you and me too. First in bed, I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head. I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye. And I'll thank my lucky stars for that night. When you looked over your shoulder, for a minute I forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. Oh, and you look beautiful as ever, and I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way somehow. I'm so in love with you, and I